Hey guys, iOS 18 just released. Did you update your iPhone to iOS 18? I just update my iPhone to iOS 18, but after this, some of my message get lost. Do you have the same problem? In today's video, we will show you how to recover lost messages after update to iOS 18. If you enabled iCloud backup, you can recover lost messages from iCloud. Open Settings and go to your Apple ID. Tap iCloud. Find messages in apps using iCloud. Toggle it off and choose Disable and Download Messages. A few moments later, your messages are back. If you didn't enable iCloud backup before, you can recover lost messages with UltData iOS. UltData iOS is a professional tool to recover iPhone data without backup. Just get it from link below. Now, connect your iPhone to the computer. Run UltData iOS. Click Get Started to perform iPhone data recovery. Choose which type of data you need to recover. Click Scan. It will scan your iPhone for lost data. Enter the screen password if asked. Once done, preview and select messages you want to recover. Before recover lost messages to your iPhone, turn off Find My on your iPhone. Now, press Recover to Device button. Once done, your iPhone will restart. And lost messages are back. If you have any other problem, leave a comment below. Thanks for watching and see you next time.